Hollywood has lost another star. 1950s teen idol and actor Tab Hunter has died. Hunter became a heartthrob after starring in movies like Damn Yankees and Battle Cry. Women and girls obsessed over him, but Hunter eventually came out as gay in his autobiography in 2005. He became a gay icon after that. Hunter died this morning after going into cardiac arrest. He is survived by his partner of 35 years. Tab Hunter was 86 years old.